Good day, Tucker. This is Tiger TV.
My name is Michaela Wiseman.
And this is Tiana Johnston.
And here are your weekly announcements. And now for our weather. On Friday, there will be a chance of rain with a high of 49 and a low of 27. On Saturday, it'll be partly cloudy with a high of 51 and a low of 29. On Sunday, it'll be partly cloudy with a high of 58 and a low of 33.
Use the Tiger TV announcements forms located at the front desk of Tucker High School. If you have general weekly announcements, then I recommend this platform of delivery. If you want your birthday or Instagram name announced on Tiger TV, stop by room D212. The price is $1.
On this day in history, in 1789, the United States of America's Constitution went into effect.
We would like to thank all the winter sports this year for their efforts.
Sunday is daylight savings time, so remember to turn your clocks ahead 1 hour.
Also, during Tucker School's centennial celebration, there will be multiple activities such as the parade at 10:30 a.m. down Main Street. The theme will be past, present, and future. There will also be a luncheon, the Tucker Optimist Barbecue 9 Chicken and Pork, at the THS Cafe from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. The ceremony will be at 7 p.m. The centennial dance, airtight band music for all decades, 7:30 p.m. to 11 p.m. Golf tournament, March 23, 2015.
Attention juniors regarding work-based learning. Earn while you learn. During senior year, attended class during the morning. Report to work after lunch. Get credit towards graduation. Return applications to Mrs. Powers in room F214.
The SAT word of the day is malfaceted, having many sides or angles, intricate. In contrast to the common view that the former president was a selfish, headstrong egoist, this biography portrays him as a malfaceted man who often tried to do the right thing but was manipulated by his advisors.
Quote of the day, try to be a rainbow in someone's cloud, Maya Angelou.
Joke of the day, how to make a tissue dance. You put a boogie in it.
THS maroon polo shirts will be sold in the cafeteria during all lunch periods. The cost is $5.
Tucker High School will be celebrating its 100th anniversary on April 18th. There will be a number of events planned for this day. One event is a Paws on the Pavement run, and they are asking for if any clubs or sports teams will be sponsored for the t-shirts for $25. The applications attached are at the front desk with Mr. Stanley.
Prom fees are now $200. No tickets sold after March 17th. Date forms must be completed and turned in with a $50 fee. No checks accepted.
Exceptional Children's Week is from March 9th to 13th. For every dollar given, you will have a pig displayed with your name. Help us raise $200. Please support our Change for Champions. Donations will go to Special Olympics. We will be at lunch and in the hall collecting the week of March 9th.
If you are interested in trying out for the 2015-2016 cheer squad, applications are located in the front lobby area. You may also print a complete application from the website.
See Ms. McSwain in B211 to purchase your yearbook for $80. Ask about our payment plan. Join us for a discussion on the majors available at Texas Southern University and Florida A&M University. It is for the seniors in the class of 2015. It's at 10 a.m. on Friday, March 6th, in Seamus Quarterman before school for a pass. It is in room D212 or also the chorus room. You should bring a transcript. An unofficial transcript is acceptable for the preliminary screening process.
The Student Council is sponsoring the canned food drive for the month of March. Please bring in your canned goods to your first period. The first period who collects the most will receive breakfast. Today's lunch menu, breaded chicken sandwich, beef blasters with roll, and as always, your choice of milk.
2014-2015 Appeal Foundation Academic Scholarship is available to the senior class. The deadline date is March 13, 2015. Please stop by the counseling office to pick up an application.
Varsity soccer tonight against Alcove at Adams Stadium. Varsity baseball tomorrow at Columbia High School. Varsity golf next Tuesday at Versailles. Read in at Sugar Creek.
Again, THS, this is Tiger TV.
My name is Michaela Wiseman.
And this is Tiana Johnson.
And these have been your weekly